All right, let's try this again. Nope, there go the frames. Why? I don't get it. Why in the heck is this having such a problem? Okay, guys, this is maybe gonna be playable. What do you want me to do, Schmo? 'Cause I'm watching my stream and it's just bouncing. So, do you want me to try and do this with all these dropped frames, or... It seems to have stabilized. As soon as I say that, it starts dropping frames again. That's amazing. Why? Okay, guys, do you want to watch it even if it's buffering a whole bunch, or should we try having someone else fill in? 'Cause right now it's stable, but I don't know if it's about to drop a whole bunch. Well, it just dropped a whole bunch more frames right there, so. This really annoys me. I'm really sorry about this, guys. This is really dumb. You shouldn't have to deal with this. I don't understand what Twitch's problem is. Alright, let's just go with it. I suppose I should actually, let's see what we get.
YOLO.
Yay! I told you! Oh my... I freaking knew it. I told you guys, this is what was going to happen. truly the fates have conspired against me this evening. Well, as soon as I finish my stream, I'm gonna start doing some net diagnostics and see what's going on. Oh, goddammit. Oh, thanks for dying, Misty. I appreciate that. Cannot die to Turin. That would be absolutely unforgivable. Especially as Aya, who's pretty much... Okay, there we go. Ritual to Turin. No, I haven't. I haven't tickled the card yet. Go away, Sakuya. Oh, that was just dumb. Wow! What am I doing? Other than not paying any attention whatsoever. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just... My head is not in the game anymore. Doing. Oh, hi, lasers. Oops. Into a false sense of security. Don't worry, guys. Medicine. Yellow is like bad medicine. Got the 10 mil shaft finally. Just some time to probably have to use it. Machi hype! Hello, waifu. Hmm. nice. Looks like I'm still dropping frames here and there. Really bad. Now, I have to exit this game, because I do not have its EX unlocked, And now it's time to spin and see what EX I get. Which is going to be an easy choice because it's either IN or DDC. Yeah! It's not that. Easy, because I'm a scrub. Yeah! No, I don't have that one. Yeah! No. Hey, Schmo, can we add a button for EXs we've unlocked? Yeah! No! You know what? Screw this! It's over with anyway. I'm just gonna play INZX. How's that sound, guys? I'm not gonna get very far in it anyway. More frames again. Oh god. Oh god. I have forgotten how to do this. How have I forgotten how to do this? Oh wait, because I don't get to EXs all that often. Whoa, hi. No, go. Aww. That's just sad. Okay, it wasn't that big of a 1cc, it was only Phantasmagoria Flower View. Whatever, don't care. We're just gonna eat the death here anyway. Oh hey, I didn't do any damage at all. That was awesome. Yeah, let's waste a couple of bombs. That makes a lot of sense, right? Goodness for death bombing. Oh, hi! That's right, forgot about that. Ouch, ouch, ouch. God bless that safe spot. Hi, Mungo. fine. I wasn't expecting to get very far anyway. It's gonna be over quick, folks. Oh, especially with that positioning. Wow, that was bad. Okay. Shmo, are you ready to end this? No, I'm not saving a replay of that. That was terrible. Yeah, I noticed. Ugh. Stupid dropped frames. He's ready. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, we have one more round for you this evening. Left-handed Shmo is going to take care of that. I hope that you all stick around and watch him kick butt, because I know he's going to get an awesome game. And, yeah, that's how we're going to close things tonight. GBN After Hours Hype! Let's get that going.